Marvin again.
W.
My Uber driver.
Yep. Are you not certified?
Oh my god, I had something in my throat.
You don't drink that cool. I asked my friend, I was like, how'd they find this out? And he's like, oh yeah, he literally posted it on his Insta. I was like, what? Why did you post that? Anyways.
What's going on, guys? I'm back with another video with Marvin. What's going on, guys? I'm back with another video with Marvin again. What's going on, guys? I'm back with another video with Marvin again. And if you haven't seen one of the previous videos, if you didn't see one of our previous videos that we posted, probably about by the time of recording this, posting it a few videos ago, we went to Motor City Nightmares. But before that, we stopped at a costume shop called Crypt Keepers. And Crypt Keepers is like a small Halloween shop, not corporate owned. And we stopped there to buy a costume. Now, we're going here today to film a store walkthrough and potentially an interview. I got to talk to the owner and the employees that were working at the venue and the shop, and they were okay with me recording over there. But yeah, we're heading over there right now, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Do you want to say anything before we get there?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. You're filming me texting and driving, bro. Well, I'm not texting.
All right, guys. We'll see you once we get there.
Bro, I'm dead as fuck.
Ended up picking up a few things from there. Really nice people, really cool staff, and yeah, make sure to check it out if you're like in the Michigan area or like in just in Michigan in general. All right, I'm the Shape of Horror, and it's Marvin behind the camera.
You already know.
And yeah, see you guys in the next video.
W Spider-Man.
And before I end the video, I do want to really thank the workers and the staff that work there. They were super chill, and especially like the owner, it was like cool for me to just like record in there. But yeah, I'm just gonna use this time, just like short amount of time, to just like promote their social media, just because they don't really do it that much. I feel like when they do like posts, especially like on YouTube, it's such a good quality video and like very like interesting to me, in my opinion. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully they enjoy the video because they know this is going on YouTube. And hopefully I'll be down there soon. Sorry it took so long. I'll be fucking honest. I'm like dragging out content as I go. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and see you guys in the next video.